born and was always a treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 20 years without numbering, his life second numbering. It stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. In what is tender and sweet the truth, many hours had he spent while apart, and in childhood and manhood the clouds came to know, and the care about his grief and his joy. For it stopped when he bore, when he entered at the door with a blooming and beautiful bride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 20 years without numbering, his life second numbering. It stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. It rang an alarm in the dead of the night, an alarm that for years had been done. And we knew that his spirit was moving to flight, that his hour of departure had come. Still the clock kept the time with a soft and mumbled chime, as we silently stood by his side. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 20 years without numbering, his life's second numbering. It stopped short, never to go again when the old